guys, it's just gonna be a little tiny video of just viewing my skyblock island. Yeah, I started to do it a little. It's actually turning out pretty good. So I'm just gonna give you like a tour of it. Next episode, we're gonna go. Well, not next episode, in a few episodes, we're gonna go to it and start. Well, what I wanna tell you first is this is my spawn, and I do this island of my friend, Brogan. He might be in one of the videos soon, because I FaceTimed him. So, we have this cobblestone generator over there. It's actually pretty good. Oh, and by the way, this server is on mine time, and I'll tell you the address later. So, these are Brogan's chests. There's some crafting tables on the floor. I don't know why Brogan built this. It's just weird. I don't know why. And there's, like, redstone, but I don't know why he built that. Okay, so now we'll go. This is Brogan's side, by the way. And over here, there's just like, I don't know what this is either. And he sells a stick for $5. He's a ripoff, right? He sells a ripoff sticky. But it's a lucky stick. So you should come to his shop because it's a very lucky stick. It's a powerful stick, too. Okay, so there's like a garden over there. You can actually go on top. This is my side. You can go on top of the roof. There's like some torches here. Oh no, creeper! Oh, phew. Before we show you my side, let's just show you down. Are you kidding me? Before I show you my side, just see down here. Brogan built this, so if we like fall off like that, we land on here and we don't die. It's good, right? I like that he did that. Okay, so inside here, I have a chest for me. It's a long hallway. I sell. This is my shop items. 10 cobblestone for 50 cents. 4 arrows for $1.50, which actually isn't that expensive. 1 bow for $2. 1 sapling for $2. I priced that one high because if people don't like get sapling out of their figs, they'll need to buy it. Did like a prank on them. It's like, oh my god, I have to buy so much expensive. 1 wood for 50 cents, in case you lose all your wood. 5 rotten flesh for $2. 1 wool for 25 cents. 1 crafting table for $3. 1 sugar for $3. 2 string for $1. 2.50 for 5 bones. $5 for a flower pot. $2 for a carrot. $5 for 1 redstone. 10 cents for a stick, but it's not lucky, so I would rather go to his. $2 for free spider eggs. And one torch for $2. Also, I have a chest room that I started over here. These are my materials. These are my gardening stuff. My materials are this. Oh, there's nothing in there yet. This is my gardening stuff. This is my food. This is my combat. Tools. And that's about... Oh, water, lava, and milk. I'm happy. I haven't finished setting this up, so I might show you when I finish. I might make another